some of the pointers that I wanted to share in the MindBrain. MindBrain is just a program or an initiative that is looking to help and play a part in the advancement of the mental health conversation from a lived experience point of view. I noted some points that have already been shared. I wouldn't want to belabor the points that have already been shared. But one that I'd like to stress on and very key is media training on mental health reporting should be a priority. And I believe it will go a long way in being able to create the narrative the way we know as you as professionals and of course my fellow mental health champions here that they play a big part in the propagation of stigma of mental health dependent on how they're reporting on the matter. So I believe if we can prioritize training, periodic training of media houses on how to report and the right language to use for mental health coverage would be a good idea. My second point would be to suggest to the task force to look at it as a priority that we also roll out a national campaign of sensitization to engage more men to take care of their well-being. There isn't a competition going on here of who is affected by mental illness between men and women. But as we know, men are currently in a quagmire, for the lack of a better word. And I feel, from a national point of view, it'd be good to just give it also some consideration to have programs or sensitization initiatives that will help men to be able to learn or understand a little bit more about their mental health. My third point also would be to suggest the task force to consider the rolling out of a national drive to change the narrative of mental health. Currently, the narrative of mental health is at the worst. Anything, Google right now mental health, the images you get are just dark and gray and just really not inspiring. So I have a vision that using the task force and the money that we have, it would be a good idea to consider rolling out a program or a national drive to change the narrative of mental health. Can we make mental health, or can we make mental health aspirational? Can we look at a branding and feel that I need to take care of my health, my mental health, the same way I'm so inspired to take care of my physical health? If we have a narrative changed towards inspiring me and aspiring me to take care of my well-being and my mental health, it will be a start of eroding the long-term narrative that we have that mental health is just a negative. It's been mentioned here by one of the speakers that there's a perception that somebody who's suffering from mental illness, I'm a cheesy, I'm a duacha. But I think through this task force, we can create a national drive that will change that narrative and in association and in partnership, of course, with the media. For me, those three are, I had 6 points, but the other three have already been shared here. Yeah?